Hailing from Skyrim, Jorunn was the younger of two siblings and a queen for a mother. At a very young age, he enthralled himself in the arts. Most of his youth was spent in philosophical and artistic pursuits. He had already traveled most of the villas of Tamriel, such as Mournhold, Blackmarsh, and Hammerfell. Though his interest lay in the arts, he managed to educate himself in ways of defense. During the Akaviri invasion, Jorunn, along with others, reinforced Windhelm just as Akaviri forces were breaching the city. However, his sister and the queen were slain. It was in these moments Jorunn decided he would face the responsibility of his birthright. He made the grueling journey to High Hrothgar, Throat of the World, and appealed to the Greybeards for aid. They answered his call. With the aid from the Greybeards and his tactical prowess, the invading Akaviri were pushed back. After his ascension to the throne, he would form the Ebonheart Pact. Later, Jorunn, by the Great Moot, was appointed the High King of Skyrim. His reign would be met with treachery, but the Eight would be on his side, and he would once again arise victorious. Valiant, honorable, and strong-willed, Jorunn, the Skald King, stands firmly as the shield of Skyrim, and the leader the Ebonheart Pact look to secure their victory.